مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم مولاي صل وسلم دائما أبدا على حبيبك.
My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, paradise and hellfire have already been created. They are in existence at this very moment. And Imam al-Tahawi, who has a book called the Aqidah al-Tahawiyyah, he mentions that paradise and hell have already been created and they will never come to an end and cease to exist. And he says that Allah the Exalted created paradise and hell before the rest of creation. Jannah is the retirement package for every muwahid, for every person who says La ilaha illallah with sincerity and meets the conditions of the kalima of tawheed. Jannah is for every mu'min, for every believer, for the one who believes in the six articles of faith. Al-imanu billah وملائكته وكتبه ورسله واليوم الآخر والقضاء والقدر. Jannah is for the Muslim who adheres to the five pillars of Islam, who adheres to أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمد رسول الله, إقام الصلاة, إيتاء الزكاة, صوم رمضان and حج البيت. Jannah is for every muhsin, the one who believed and who worshipped Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala despite never having seen him, yet acknowledging that he sees you, and this is known as ihsan. Jannah, my dear brothers and sisters, is the dwelling for the one who ransoms himself from entering hell through the good deeds.